Hey, Tim, how you doing? Welcome, Little Longhorn. How's everybody doing out there? That was the worst clap I've ever heard in my entire life. Hey, Little Longhorn, how you doing out there? All right, we're going to play some country music here, and I'm letting you know the TVs are staying off. There's country music happening today. If you're into the sports, that's okay, but we're playing country music for country music lovers just like you guys. That's what we're into. Got my buddy Titus here all the way from Germany. Germany, Texas. He's going to play sitting in with us today.
Germantown.
Yeah, Germantown, you know. So we're going to have a lot of fun in the Kiji, boys. Come on, Titus.
I'm falling in Louisiana.
nervous, you're watching, Titus. I got the line here. Got the line. I'm used to doing lines. No, hold on a second. What am I talking about? What's going on here?
So, we're doing regular tickets and golden round one.
Regular tickets and golden tickets for round one only.
And so, Dalen is outside and I'm starting on the inside.
Dalen's on the outside.
I'm starting on
Terry's on the inside. Make sure to buy your tickets.
And we're going to get it on.
And whenever I say chicken, you say. That's right. So we're playing today. We're playing chicken.
Yeah.
Bingo is what it is. And oh, we forgot a part of an integral part of the band's garments here. He was garmently challenged earlier because he didn't have a chapeau. So now we're full. Now
we're better. We're way better now. We're way better.
I got it, Josh.
Way better. Way better. Way better. What'd you say?
Everybody knows that you're stepping on my toes. I'm getting very tired of it. I'm messing with my mind, stepping on the line, trying ever since you quit. I've been working every day on the water news. up, boys. Let me play it. They got a big control, a 1951, with all my favorite rigs.
Set him up, Joe, and play walking the floor. Come on, Titus. Yes, every night I run a needle through walking the floor. I'm gonna spend my night like any night before. I may need tea, I may get some more. I gotta have a shot of that old group of doors. I see it's several doors. Set him on a drone and put me walking the floor. I said, set him on a drone. Thank you.
lyrics. Play a little music here, boys. But you don't know Let's start anew. I'll make a man, Johnny, not be true. But you don't know the harm you've done, even though it wasn't fun. Cause every time I'm using you, I think of you, it's a yeah. Johnny Horton from 1958, something like that. We have a winner out back here. If you play, you're a winner because you're enjoying yourself. That's what I gotta say. Okay, what's the number?
31.
Number 31. 31, winner 31. Come on up to the front, step outside. Let's see what happens here. Number 31, winner. 31's the winner.
Checking me out. A long amount of money she was known.
Here it is a Sunday, I ain't heard no news. I got them known, but not forgotten.
Right there, y'all. Do we have a winner? Is that what we're doing? We're doing winners here? Okay. I didn't plug up an extra mic. We'll figure it out in a minute. All right, let's get some winners up here for chicken. Slacking back here, Chuck. Chicken. Bingo is what it is. So the first winner, let's get the first winner up here.
That's going to be our pick ticket winner.
Your pick ticket? Pick ticket winner. Which one are you here? Oh, there we go. What's your name, darling?
Taryn.
What is it?
Taryn.
Taryn, where are you from?
Rhode Island.
First time playing?
First time playing.
First time winning? Up here. There you go. Have you ever done this before?
No.
Uh-huh. You're in for a treat. You know, I want you to turn sideways, present the ticket. Okay, we're just validating. We're validating the ticket here. Hold out your hand. She's going to give you some money. You got to. Oh, yeah. Yeah. What are you going to spend this money on? Tip the band, have some fun. You see, these are good goals to have here at the Longhorn. I don't know why I'm doing this movement, but it's a good movement. You know? I promise, no new taxes. Okay, hold out your hand. Count it. Just put it in one hand. Put the beer down here. Nobody's going to steal it. 60. 80. 100. 5. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. Congratulations. Spend it all in one place. Which, the orange ticket. Yeah, let me see this ticket here. We gotta get one of my bandmates to do the litmus test. Make sure that's a valid ticket there, Doc. Is that a valid ticket? It has acid on it, so it's valid. What's your name?
Dan.
Dan, man, you got some jacked muscles there, bro. What's happening here? You know, you better not be juicing, man. I don't want to know about that stuff, you know. Anyway, how do you do it? How do you get those muscles, man?
Push-ups. We're
just working out here, yeah? Give me your secret here, you know. First off, where are you from?
New York
City. Upstate New York. Thank you.
Yeah,
upstate, so that's okay, you know. First time being here? Yeah, right? What do you think about Texas? You like it? You love it. You love it. That's right. Hold out your hand. She's going to count it out. Put that beer down here. Count it out loud. What part of Milwaukee?
West Dallas.
Yeah, okay, that's the tough part. I can tell you're a tough guy. I can tell, you know. First time in Texas?
Yes, sir.
What do you think? Me too. Get this, Texas loves you. That's right, you know, hold out your hand. But first, what are you gonna do with this money?
I'm gonna tip the band.
Yes.
I'm gonna tip here in the 40, dirty 40.
Dirty 40?
Dirty 40.
Oh, okay, a dirty 40 here for your birthday party out there. Are you totally crotch thrusting me? Is that what you were doing? It is a dirty 40. Whoa, here. I'm gonna need a cigarette after you do this, by the way. I don't even smoke. Hold on to it. Count it out. Texas, you gotta dance the whole song. You can't dance part of the song. You know what I mean? That's like when you get a rib. You can't eat half the rib. You gotta eat the whole rib. You're in Texas now. It's bigger. You know what I mean? What do you want to hear, darling? You want some Western swing is what you're asking for then, you know? Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Thanks for the request. Titus sitting in with us today, everybody. Say hi, Titus. There it is. All the way from Germany, Munich. Is that where you're from, Munich? Yeah, Munich, Germany. He comes in once a year, and all he wants to do is play honky-tonk music in Texas, and we're sure happy to have him here. We're sure happy to accommodate. We are the ones that are blessed to have you with us. That's what we are. We're blessed to be here with you. So we're going to have him sitting in all afternoon. He's a good guitar player, too, so we're going to have him playing some guitar in a bit. But he said, Johnny, I have my pedal, my steel of the pedal out in the car, yes. I was like, well, hell, go get it, son. Go throw a rubber on that thing drawing up here. We got some friends out in the audience. We're going to get them up here to sing a little bit for us. So we'll have some fun. How about we'll do an original tune here that I wrote? We're going to do a song called Tavern Time. It's in the key of F. It's kind of squirrely here. No, let's do Honky Tonk Bug. Honky Tonk Bug. It's in the key of A. 1-5-1 and A. Do, 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 do. A 1, a 2, a 1, 2.
You have to watch, hold it.
song, isn't it? That's a lot of fun. That's what we're talking about. And let's get my pal, Mr. Tyler Gillette, up. Tyler, come on up and sing one with us here, son. I had to tell somebody, I said, look, you'll recognize my buddy Tyler, because he just stepped out of a James Cagney film here. You know what I mean? Come on up. We have a couple of gold tickets left, and I just had a cute girl say we gotta sell those suckers before they start the next round. So gold tickets, come on up, buy one, y'all.
Titus, you win again. Pedal steel on top and the key D on five. Yeah.
Hank Williams song here. One that Charlie Pride covered. When I first moved to town, I moved to town about 4 years ago. I was a broken-hearted man. I won't get into it. Okay. The drummer will thank me for thanking you for not. But what I was told when I got here, there's only one band in Austin, and we all belong to it. And I think that's really sweet. I like that. And you've been living here your whole life, and you haven't heard that before. That's because you haven't been in any band. Nobody likes you. I just made it up. I'm a little George Jones here. Hey Tim, how about we play one and you jump up next song? Is that good? Think of something. Think of something. Yeah. Do something we don't normally do. Thank you. Don't tell me I've nothing to do.
All dressed up and going. my mind. This time, he's over her.
What do you want?
I'm used to lowering the mic and not raising it, you know what I mean? You're drawing a blank, huh? We'll do an Eddie Rabbit number for you. How about that? I'm a big Eddie Rabbit fan. I hope you like Eddie Rabbit too. There you go. I knew I liked you. We got a winner for chicken bingo number 32 out there. If you're 32, come up and see this young lady right here. And we'll get you all signed up. Go see her. Say what? All right, another Milwaukee guy, huh? We love Milwaukee for multiple reasons. The beer and the tips. You know? Step outside, sir. Step outside. Hey. I know. That's the one that's been crotch blocking us all night long, hasn't it? I know. Everybody's noticed her. Oh, that's you. That's you. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. A muscle and blood, a skin and bones. A mind that's weak, but a back that's strong. You know the same, no. What do you get? Another day holder, a deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't. Yeah. All right, I think we got some chicken winners out here. So we got, what's the number again? 32. What's the color coming up? We got a color coming up? Green. 32 green. Where are you at? 32 green. 32 green. Hold on there, Milwaukee. You gotta let it brew out a little bit here. Come on up. What's your name, darling? Megan. Where are you from? Colorado, Rocky Mountain. Sorry, I went into John Denver. Sorry about that. First time playing? You played before. That's okay. Have you won before? First time winner. Okay, first time winner. So here's what I'm going to ask you, what you're going to do with the money. And tip the band. That's what I like. Okay, hold out your hand. She's going to count it out here. Count it out now. Congratulations. And we appreciate the tips. Thank you very much. All right, what's the next color?
Gold.
Gold. Come on over here. We've got to check to make sure this is a legit ticket here. I'll do the inspecting, okay? I got the inspecting here. We've got to do the litmus test, and there's only one person to do it, and that's the wolf. He does the litmus test. Is that the litmus test or is that the Burnett test? Give me the Burnett test. The Burnett test. Yeah, Burnett, darn it, what you learned. You know, it's more of a scratching kind of thing. The smell, if it smells like rotten meat. Okay, yeah, I think we got a legit ticket here. Okay, what's your name?
Nate.
Nate? Where are you from?
Milwaukee.
You know what we're talking about, Milwaukee. You look like you've had a couple of beers. That's what you do in Milwaukee. All right. Have you ever won before? Have you ever played before?
I married my wife.
Well, you've won. Good for you. See, he said he married his wife and he won. So everything after that is gravy. It's just gravy. Put that in your pocket. You don't need that anymore. Hold out your hand, and I want you to count out loud. Austin, Texas. High of 68 degrees. You're here to hold a chicken. Bingo. Come on, Ian, play a little bit. Chicken. Bingo. Thank you, whoever that was. Out back, so you can do it. We're going to play a couple more, and then we'll take a little break here. I'm going to get my buddy Tyler up to sing. Tyler, come on up in here. Hammer on that thing. Tyler, come on. Quit screwing around out there. Get in here. I wrote this song. I had this guy. I met this young fella about a couple months back, and I got inspired, so I wanted to write a song. So I wrote him a song, and I thought about, you know the song Hello Walls, right? So Hello Walls. Well, I thought, well, the guy's talking to the room. Well, what happened if the room talks to him back? So I come up with a song called If These Walls Could Talk, and I wrote it for Tyler because I really like Tyler Gillette, everybody. Let's let him sing this song.
Jealous heart, both all my plans and dreams
Thank you. out. I'm ready up here. Silas, Ian, Bill, Bob, Bob, Johnny, sing well. We'll be back in 10 minutes, y'all. This guy can slap it like a bad puppy and sing higher than a cat's back. Mr. Todd Wolfmeyer, the wolf right here, everybody. And all the way.
Where the hell are you from?
All the way, born in College Station, Texas. Right here. Half man, half beast. Living in the world he did not create. But he will live in it as if it were his own. Mr. Bill Mansell, keeping us steady and Freddy back here. Bill Mansell. Hey, thanks a lot. Give it up for Tim, everybody. You say howdy whenever you get a chance. That's a little cowboy right there. Tim. You say it back there, Tim. Watch out for those horses. Stay out of the street. You know what I mean? I don't know even know what I'm talking about here. I'm kind of crazy. It's safer if I just keep playing songs. It's just safer. So here's the song, another one that I wrote half of it. I sent it out to Bob Apple on my phone, and then Bob Apple sent it back to me. He played guitar on it, and this is what we come up with, a little song called The Hill Country Walk. So I hope you enjoy it. It's all about that hill country of Texas.
You know, kind of.
Titus. Thank you. And what will I do? I really can't say. If you're holding him when the band starts to play. Like we had a Bavarian zither over there.
Yeah. We got an honest German here in Texas here, you know?
He's got waltz in the blood.
Where you at? Where you live? Fredericksburg or something, man? Close to Fredericksburg, you know? Just on the outskirts. we got to do a polka then, is what we got to do.
The key of D here. We got any Glen Campbell fans out there in the audience tonight? A smattering of applause. That's fine. I don't care. I'm going to play some Glen Campbell, by God. I'm going to let these guys really cut loose on this one. I love this song, and I know some people were playing it when I got here, but I think I've seen Dale Watson play this more than a few times since I've been here. I think he's stealing my set, man. I'm just having fun. I'm having fun with it.
When it's snowing, that your door is always open and your path for you to walk. I'm tuned to the beat, I'll sit in the back of the meditation on your tongue. Just knowing I'm not shadow, I've forgotten words of mine. Even better,
That's a lot of fun. Let's do some Johnny Horton here.
Yeah.
walking in and I'm coming home. I got a big sister, I'm coming home. Preacher, girl, I'm coming home. Sweet love to you.
Number seven here. If you've been playing chicken bingo, then your number for chicken bingo is number seven. Look, I'm just letting people know. Don't get mad at the messenger. There we go. Number seven here. Let me see this here. Titus, I want you to check and make sure that this is a litmus.
Check and make sure that's
a legitimate ticket. Yeah, okay. That's called the Fassburger test, by the way. The Fassburger test. Here, let me put that back in your wallet. You can eat it. All right, what's your name, my friend?
Jeremy again.
His name is Jeremy again. He goes by J.A. Yeah, Ja, y'all. Ja Ali, you know. So have you played this before?
Yeah.
Have you won before?
Yes.
Excellent. So you've been good. You're good. 9 or 10 times? There could be some malfeasance here. I don't know what's going on here. You live in the neighborhood. Oh, that gives you priority. I see. You know. What are you going to do with these winnings?
Tip the band and buy beer.
See, it's the simple things in life that makes you happy. You see, the simple things in life that make you happy. Hold out your hand. She's going to help you out. Count it out loud.
Give you money.
Yes.
All right.
Here, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, we've only got a couple more here, but I want to say thanks a lot, this band. I still can't believe I'm playing with such great players. Mr. Todd Wolfmeyer right here on the upright bass guitar. It's insane. And all the way back here from College Station, Bill Mansell. Bill Mansell right here. We got this young fella over here, Mr. Ian Stewart right here. He's a great vocalist, fiddle player, front man as well. My name is Johnny McGunn. We're the Rugged Gents. And all the way from, is it Munich? Munich, Germany, coming in from Germany, coming into Texas, and this guy loves country music, and I know when he gets a chance to play here at the Longhorn, his big toe shoots up in his boot. I can't even say your last name. Was it Wallen? Wallenfels? Titus Wallenfels, everybody. Yeah. Titus right here. Yeah. Happy to have him. What a sweetheart. You know, we haven't let this young fella right here, Ian Stewart, sing once. I think we're going to let him cut loose on one. Because he told me earlier he spent all his money on his automobile and women. And I was like, well, you got to have a song about it. So come on, Ian, sing that song that you do so well.
And E, I want to hear this.
Yeah.
like you've been rode hard and put up wet, is what you're saying. I'm talking about horses. What's wrong with y'all? You know? Well, hey, we've had a lot of fun playing for all you beautiful people. We'd rather play to you people than the best people in the world. I mean that. I really do. Jerry, don't even act like you don't know what that means, okay? Don't even act like that. You just want to hear a country cha-cha because you love that. That's, you don't have anything to cha-cha with, you know? Your cha-cha's gun flew in the coop is what you're saying, you know? Your cuckoo for cha-cha is what you're saying.
Yeah.
mind about leaving me behind. Oh, bring it to me. Bring your sweet loving. Bring it on home to me. Yeah.
The Titus right here for sitting in with us. We love this guy. Ian Stewart, Bill Mansell. My name is Johnny McGowan, the one and only Wolf right over here with the Rugged Gents. Thanks a lot, you guys. We love every and every one. Here comes the last song for you.
Baby, yeah.
guy. Thank you.